This season with the Perth Lynx, we've been basically assessing the sleep quantity and quality for the athletes and using that information then to make differences or changes throughout the season in terms of training times, travel and scheduling to optimise recovery and performance for the Perth Lynx. So really the study kicked off firstly by ascertaining the sleep patterns of the athletes, where we used wrist-worn actigraphy over a period of 3 to 4 weeks. We also administered a number of questionnaires to assess the prevalence of potential sleep disorders within the athletes. The results initially were quite positive. We found that the Perth Lynx athletes slept quite well. They were doing a lot of things really good in terms of time to went to bed and time to got up and in preparation for training.
I struggled a lot with just getting to sleep after a game on the road, particularly when we had a game the next day. That was probably my biggest struggle. So I found it really beneficial to kind of look at the data for the sleep patterns and routines that I had and try and create a routine that sort of was the best at cultivating a good night's sleep after a game. I mean, I don't know if I played better, but I certainly felt better. And I think mentally that for me was really important.
I think the lessons transfer straight into the public. Number one, we see that electronic devices do disturb and disrupt overnight sleep, not just in athletes, but also in people in the general public. So removing electronic devices in that time prior to sleep will really help. And also ensuring that the room is comfortable and eliminating stimulating activities prior to sleep. I think routine is vital. Many adults have their kids in a routine of going to bed. They have this pre-bed routine of maybe a bath time and relaxation and you know, quiet time before bed. As adults, we really don't focus on that. We do lots of work, watch TV, maybe have a drink, jump straight into bed and try to initiate sleep straight away. So the same things we do with a kid, we should translate those through to adults as well. I think a lot of people, you know, subscribe to the philosophy of rise and grind, get up early in the morning and train really hard. They think about the more hours you put in, the better. But really what we want to do is try to optimize this recovery for performance. So my motto at the moment is to sleep in and win.